Hey guys, and welcome back to Man Time. The first thing I'm going to do here today is start moving some dirt. I've got the Caterpillar back here, and I'm going to see just how much more efficient this is versus the backhoe. Of course, being a one-man operation, I've got to drive this thing all the way back here at 3 miles an hour, and then walk back and get the truck and all that stuff. So some decision making had to go on there, but I think it's going to pay back in using this piece of equipment to load dirt and load that dump truck. It takes about 3 to 4 scoops here to load the dump truck versus 8 or 9 with the backhoe. So let's jump into it here. Welcome to Man Time. Alright guys, well, the Caterpillar 941 Traxcavator track loader worked excellent today. That's one of the benefits you get from buying something that's broken and then rebuilding it. You know that you put the correct torque on this bolt and you've got all the lifters set at the exact right opening height, and you know that you've properly torqued everything and you've been through the machine, so that way if something happens in the field you know where to look and kind of what sound, you know, means what's going wrong, and it's just good to have all that. The dump truck here working really good, F800 6.7 Brazilian diesel, working really well. It is a little bit newer than I like. It's got a lot of electronic controlled and drive-by-wire type of communication with it, but it still does the job really well. And fully loaded, it has plenty of power, plenty of torque. It's got a standard transmission, standard clutch. It's a really good working tool. But yeah, it was an awesome day today. The track loader, definitely more efficient to move dirt. I mean, it's an earth moving tool, right? It's perfectly designed to pick up, scoop, and load in a dirty and muddy type of environment, breaking through that clay really easily, and then of course the F800 to move it over. But we got one more load. Let's go dump that out, and then we'll call it a day. Thanks for joining me today on Man Time, guys. Get out there, have you some man time too.